Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. What is your New Year's wish for the country?
My New Year's wish for the country is that I would like to see things better, like employment, crime, less crime, no crime at all, and people behaving themselves better in public. And even the young women, they should be dressing properly. And I wish everybody would be there for one another, help one another, be there for them, you know? In fact, you don't have to know somebody to do things for them. As long as they are in need, help them out.
Well, my wishes for the country in 2020 will be better healthcare for the less fortunate and more unity, everyone coming together. Yeah, that's about it.
My wish for the country is St. Lucia be less crime, people see more, better in life, and St. Lucia be more unite, be as one, everybody love each other, and all the best for the New Year's.
The number one issue on my mind now is crime, and I'm wishing that there's going to be a lowering of crime. The crime rate is exceedingly high. Something must happen about it. Then I would wish that our people will be taken care of in terms of health. The health situation will be improved. I mean, the health situation is really in a mess. It's not good. It requires a lot of work. And we are hoping that the government, the opposition, the people will rally together to ensure that there's a general improvement in the health situation. And finally, I would hope for prosperity for all our people, the needy, those on the streets, everybody should be looked after.
Well, my wishes for the country for 2020 is a prayer. I would like everybody to get together, unite. Everybody is talking about crime in the country. Yes, we have a rate of crime, but the crime is not the police alone. The crime is all of us have to solve it. Who see, play the do see. I want everybody to get together and let's solve the crime. And let's get together, whatever government that is in power, let's get together and let's forget about politics and unite and be in peace. That's all I need for this country.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. On behalf of the management and staff of DBS Television, I would like to wish each and every one of you a Happy New Year.